Now, this other unboxing from Amazon. Da, 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 da. Ta-da. Ooh, one of my new Christian albums. It sounds pretty good. Well, a little bit I heard off of them on Amazon Music. Left in the Water, Mine, Jesus Does, God Is on the Throne, Deep End, Miracle Power, Tabernacle, Life Is Good, Count the Stars, Be There For You, If I Gave You My Heart, The Veil Family. As the process of creating a second record comes to close, we reflect on all that has gone into the making of this music. We have never been more thankful for the incredible support the people around us, to our families and our beloved spouse, Kelly Cash, Michelle Cash, Sarah Cash, and Austin Kane, our significant role in making of this record. I guess that's what you get when you start mostly family band. Thank you for being so gracious. Thank you for ushering us along in this journey, despite the long days in the studio and the countless nights away from home on the road, the busy days without much conversation on the phone, for your prayers, your wisdom, and your instincts, and for your answering, and for your selfless love, we could not be more grateful. To our friends, thank you for the countless texts and answering our countless texts, answering our ask for advice on which album cover, which mix tweak, what opinion on the album titles, the rescheduling for the letter, for letting us vent over the difficult parts of the process, for coming to our shows, for the constant encouragement. We could not do this without you. We love each of you very much. Thank you to our village. Most people on the consider the people on stage, but we challenge whoever is reading this to consider this, that the most often the hardest work is done by the people who don't get nearly as much credit as they deserve for it. To our management at Round Table Management, Cam Pumpery, Shame Quick, Hannah Gifford, and Jeremy Gifford, thank you for our incredible creative vision. It's a lot. That's awesome that they did that. Their village. You sure ain't lying. You sure need a village. Let's see what the first song sounds like. Thank you. Oh, it's supposed to be on 45.
Why should I worry? Why should I feel? Why should I run when Jesus is
It's 45 RPM. Sounds really good though. A little soulful, a little rock, a little regular Christian. Oh, hey, it sounds pretty good so far. We the Kingdom.